these goods. Take a look at these wares.
Machines or bandits try to get past me, we'll fight. Mark my words.
I've got all the best goods here.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundome.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundome, especially now after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azarao. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun. And what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
What is this place exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian. And sacrifice. But the sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
So the Karja are allied with the Azarum?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azarum for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Ursa and Eren played a part. Azarum siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azarum are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful. But not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Awesome know how to forage in those ruins.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Save these for the trail. Might regret this. shouldn't be a problem overriding that laser. Catching it, though. Easy, easy.
Yeah.
again. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. The machines must have come across Captain Balon's patrol here. That's it. I'm already gone. Perhaps my focus can help me. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier. At least his death came quickly. These are helpful. Bitter, though. This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Ugh. Gonna have to run my boots dry. Check the area with my focus, maybe.
Thank you. By the sun, by the sun. I've never really done.
Singing?
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feast. I went to the beer fount too many times to count.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snap maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Okay, they're heading back. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.